and this is our new member, baby Seerat. When we came to Rainbow, we wanted a second opinion since we were told that our baby would be a preterm baby. But our experience with Rainbow has been so good. The doctors have been so good, the facilities are so good, especially Dr. Neha and Dr. Chanchal. They had given us so much hope and faith, and our baby was delivered in the 37th week, which is considered a safe time for delivery. And
so, coming to Dr. Neha, she is very supportive. She was quite supportive during the entire tenure we were with her. I know I was so impatient when I came here to her. I was so scared because we were told that this baby will be a preterm baby and she has to be delivered quite early. But Dr. Neha and Dr. Chanchal gave us that hope that no, she won't be a preterm baby, don't worry. And we will deliver her to the maximum stretch we can stretch it to.
Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Neha Khandelwal and I'm a senior consultant at Birthright by Rainbow Hospitals, New Delhi. So this little story is about one of my patients by the name Ravleen Kaur, whom we delivered very recently. So Ravleen's first visit with me was around at 32 or 33 weeks when she was scheduled for a cesarean section at another hospital because of having a growth restricted baby. She came to me as a primary gravida with complications like preeclampsia, that is high blood pressure. She also had gestational diabetes mellitus. She was hypothyroid and her baby was growth restricted as per her latest ultrasound report. Therefore, she was advised an early delivery. When Ravleen came to me for the first time, I saw a very extremely motivated, a very positive girl in her who was really very keen on trying to continue her pregnancy at least till term if possible. After going through her reports, I thought that we could make it possible for her.
And coming to Dr. Neha, by God, she is like an angel to us because the way she has guided us, be it any time of the day, we used to ping her on the WhatsApp and the replies she gave and how she used to calm me, I can't even express it. Because on the day of delivery itself also, I was shivering because I was very scared. But Dr. Neha was like, trust me, nothing will happen. And her words were like true. I don't even know how and when all things happened. But I just heard the sound of my baby girl and I forgot each and everything that happened. Pain, everything was vanished and I can still see Dr. Neha's face in front of me that Ravleen, don't worry, everything will be okay. Ravleen, don't worry, everything will be okay. And yeah, everything is okay. And see, the baby girl is in my hands.
And with intensive monitoring at our fetal medicine department with Dr. Chanchal, who has played a very, very important role in managing this case, we could successfully prolong Ravleen's pregnancy till 37 weeks. Even though her baby's growth was below the 5th percentile, which is quite low, but then since the blood circulation to the baby was normal, we kept on monitoring her weekly, bi-weekly, and then finally at 37 weeks, we could give her a healthy baby, 2.6 kg, did not require nursery admission and was with her.
A special mention goes for Dr. Chanchal from the fetal medicine. She made sure with her regular checkups that the baby was going perfectly and we would reach that safety of the 37th week and delivery of the baby was fine. And I couldn't thank her more because she gave us a lot of hope and strength to pass our pregnancy nicely.
But then the credit for this particular success in this case goes not just to me but also to the patient. Because ultimately I feel it's the positive approach of a patient and their compliance and how motivated that they are that also keeps us motivated and helps us to achieve more difficult things. And last but not the least, of course, Dr. Chanchal, I'm very thankful to her for supporting me in monitoring this case so that we could achieve a successful outcome.
We came here not by luck but because we were meant to. And I cannot thank more to all the doctors and staff for Rainbow for giving us this gift of joy and we are happy we came here.